way! Police business!
You suck!
These are what I like to call stake weapons.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir. This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir. Source Mutual. How can I be of service? I think we can do that. MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
Get up!
Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Holy fuck!
Christ alive!
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll do my best.
Cover yourselves!
Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Off your medication!
Jesus!
All right, coming up next. Or till.
You ready?
All right, ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world. Oh, McGregor's overhand punch to the head looked good for a second, but ultimately that one gets blocked. Trademark inside leg kick there by Ishihara.
Good leg kick. Both men landing in that exchange.
Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. He's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Connects there with the punch.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Ishihara. That punch will work right through the guard. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He is hurt here.
They're going at it now. Oh, he might be out.
He tapped. Vicious punch combinations here. Nice.
McGregor's low jaw now, Joe. Starting. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. Really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection. And these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Absolutely.
And he connects with the punch.
Missed the mark. It looks like he's injured.
Right hand is there over the top. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. How about that shin?
Good combination so far from both men.
Oh, beautiful 1-2 punch.
Good kick to the body. He hurt him.
That's it.
That's it. Fight's over. That's it.
And here's. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer. All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. So here is Conor McGregor once again. Is there any atmosphere in MMA quite like Conor McGregor fighting in this octagon? The Irish fans are going bananas. We'll see if Conor McGregor can take advantage of what is an obvious edge in reach here tonight. Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here?
One thing to keep an eye out from Conor McGregor are his kicks. Very unpredictable, very creative with his kicking technique. And this is a bit of a chess battle here.
And he connects with the punch there. Oh, nice job staying busy. The offensive onslaught continues.
Beautiful inside leg kick.
Connects with the punch there.
He lands an excellent combination.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Wow!
This could be it. Nasty combinations here. Big shots.
Some real power shots here.
What a jab. Oh, big left.
Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy.
And lands a good shot.
Well, he just hasn't been efficient with the strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night. blocks the shot. Landed that punch plus. Oh! Looked like it did stun him a little bit. He's got one here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Powerful jab. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward. Well, looks like he's trying to set up the takedown. There's the attempt.
Oh, big shots.
McGregor's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken. Starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Oh, nice jab by Ishihara. Well, he lands another.
Oh, big shot.
Goes down again.
Let's go, finish this, guys, come on.
Nice leg kick.
And he connects there. Big power shots landing. Now a right hand. McGregor gets stung by that leg kick.
Oh, both men exchange. He landed a left hand there. Very good job of timing these punches.
Right,
so both fighters survive and advance to see a next.
Okay, you ready? Round two.
Ready? All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way, and knocked out.
I mean, the hand speed, just absurd. Well, he's got a big, powerful kick, especially.
Oh, he tagged him in the left.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, straight right.
Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous fight. Here once more, Bruce Buffer.
Little mommy wanna fuck, and she really wanna finish with it. Then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit to Kimmy Pronto. Bitty better to booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Mad cause I took his bitch, and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cops, yo, before we went up inside of that little condo. Put him in the box, in the cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch. Let us swallow, throw we in the house.
He's cold.
1-0-0-3-1, that's where my zip is.
Lip in her island, I've been in the trenches. Walk through a boat, take a
All right, come. Or till the.
All right, you ready?
We are underway. All right, ready to go here. Round one, there is the bully with Ricardo Lamas. This is as intelligent a fighter as there is on this roster. Great finishing instincts, very good in the scramble, great in transitions. We figure to see a lot of that here in the early going tonight.
Hit him with some punches.
Edgar's got the clinch game going early here tonight. Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here early?
One thing to keep an eye out for is the takedown ability of Frankie Edgar. He has some fantastic takedowns. They could be a big factor tonight.
Oh, nice strike landed there by Edgar.
Very good job of timing these punches. Showing that punch, nice inside leg kick.
Blocks the shot. Nice punch by Edgar.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. There is nothing fun about being on the receiving end of that, I can assure you. And now let's see if this slows his opponent's movement down a little bit.
Yep.
Effective strike there by Edgar.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Edgar gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Beautiful left hand there.
Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. And that kick is good by Lamas. Lands a strike there
and mixes it up with the kicks.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official. Martin.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Dateline Las Vegas, Nevada. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena. All right, the bully Ricardo Lamas ready to go here round one. This is a very dangerous fighter, particularly early. Y'all remember the guillotine of Dennis Bermudez back at UFC 180. If there's an opportunity for a choke round one, round five, Ricardo Lamas will find it.
They're going after it quick here.
Double jab there by Eddie. Joe, what are you looking for out of him here in the early going?
Frankie Edgar has some excellent wrestling and very good takedowns. They could be a big factor tonight. Oh, landed it.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh, good power, left kick.
Goes right back to that left kick and lands.
Nice leg kick by Frankie.
Wow!
He is stumbling. Oh, he's going for it here. Lands. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Wow! Factor in this fight.
That is absolutely right, Joe Rogan.
Oh, nice combination.
Well, he just missed on tonight, and offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward. Right-left combo by Edgar.
Side control.
Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush.
That one hurt.
Good sequence of kicks there.
Big left hand. This could be it right here.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Body kick, look at that. Brutal.
That's it, kid.
That's it. The fight's over. Got the stoppage from a nasty leg kick.
Well, it's not every day in the UFC that you see a fight ended due to a leg kick, but that one was absolutely devastating. He took away that lead leg of his opponent. Now he's inside the octagon. Hard tilt.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Let's All right, the wait is over. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas.
Big questions for Lamas. First of all, what does he do to stop the leg kicks? Can he handle them? Does he have a strategy? Oh!
Oh, good kicks. All right, so here we go with round one, and you gotta be mindful of those overhand punches if you're his opponent. You know it's a big part of his game plan. Every time out, it's his go-to punch. We'll see if he can find a home for it here tonight.
Caught him with a punch.
Lamas ground and pound from half guard. He is making these shots count.
Look at this reversal. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Strong punch there by it.
In half guard.
The ground strike's starting to pile up.
Oh, he landed a right hand. Big shot. He landed a left hand there. Vicious is ground and pound from half guard.
Let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on.
Lamas gets absolutely punished by that hit.
Oh! Ooh. This could be it. Big left hand.
Oh!
These are some bombs he is throwing.
Big body shot.
Body.
And really starting to make.
Good punch. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Edgar getting work here from the top. You don't want to take too many more of these ground and pound strikes.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Dropped them and then took care of business on the ground. Really excellent, excellent job.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head.